every 6 months. Fans of battleships give mercy and honor to the loss of the legendary Yamato-class battleships. 6 months ago, I gave mercy for the lead ship of the class, Yamato. But today, in this episode, is in honor of its sister ship, Mussashi. On October 24th, 1944, at Leyte Gulf, Mussashi was targeted by American aircraft. And seeing its true nature, we Americans sent a heavy wave of planes tasked to take it down for good. And like its sister ship after it, Mussashi suffered brutal punishment like Yamato, as bombs exploded and landed all over the deck, while torpedoes hit her one after another, mostly on the port side. The Yamato was right with the Mussashi as it happened, and she tried to stand up for the Mussashi. But the Japanese feared that the Americans would try to sink the Yamato too. And so, to avoid losing both great warships, the Japanese decide he's made a crucial decision. The Yamato ultimately separated and turned away from the Mussashi for the last time and retreated back home, leaving the crippled Mussashi to be finished off. The two sisters never saw one another again. Mussashi leaned to port while going down by the bow and eventually slipped beneath the ocean surface. In the end, 1,376 out of 2,400 men survived. Mussashi was the biggest ever loss at Leyte Gulf. Today, the legendary battleship lies in two pieces 3,000 feet below the surface at Leyte Gulf. We will always give mercy for it and its crew, many of which were young when this happened. Hard to imagine trying to survive that at just a young age. It is a tragic story indeed. 6 months later, Yamato went down too. But in World of Warships, Mussashi is honored as a legend to Japan and proudly sits at Tier 9 as a premium battleship.